The Southern Illinois Film Commission wants to highlight the area's natural beauty and help boost local economy. The state already offers incentives competitive with other states, but most of the production, as John mentioned, goes on in Chicago. The commission plans to reach out to those filmmakers and companies like Netflix and Hulu.